My name is Muzafar Ali. I am a father, a husband, and a photographer. I'm a Hazara from Afghanistan. When I discovered that Afghans are living in Australia for 160 years, I wanted to know more.
You are my countryman.
You have a bigger head than me.
We cannot return to Afghanistan. When war came in my country, I was forced to leave. Now I'm in Australia. I'm trying to find out how I belong here. My goal is to explore the notion of identity in Australia. They're hope for me.
We're Aboriginals, we're not Aboriginals. We're Afghans, we're not Afghans. This is part of the stolen generations. You lose your culture.
And I wonder what will happen to my children and who will they be? It's incredible for me to see the depth of trauma the Camilla descendants have experienced.
We're survivors. Despite everything, you just keep going.
But also the strength of connections they have maintained.
I can connect my history with this place. And I can imagine my past here. For me, I would say this is home.
Because the truth is, we are all a little bit more connected than we think.